ride for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas. I slide for my niggas, dawg. I ride for my niggas.
Starting the Saturday morning off with steps. Gonna walk into my town centre with my mate and get a coffee. And I got legs.
Just about to get my coffee and I bought a new book, The Chimp Paradox.
Got a few purchases from the charity shop. Show you them in a second. Just need to make my protein oats real quick. 40 grams protein powder, creatine, 20 grams of honey, 20 grams of dark chocolate. Got my protein oats, my multivitamins, omega-3s, saffrons, and then zinc. First taste of the protein oats. So nice. So, as you guys know, like I said, I bought some shit from charity shops, and I also bought a book. It is called The Chimp Paradox, The Mind Management by Professor Steve Peters. Manage yourself and become the person you would like to be. Bam, I'm gonna be fucking Andrew Tate. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, so first piece of clothing, very, very, very vintage. Number two, no, I'm not gonna do some transition, I'll just put it on. Psych, I'm gonna do a transition. Boom. Oh yeah, see that shit? I know that looked good. Barber jumper, it's like navy, just really nice for work. Fuck it, I'll wear it in the gym today. Can't. And then last but not least, Ted Baker jacket. Who the fuck does bro think he is? Nah, I think this looks so nice. Again, this is for work. Well gone, what are you saying? All right, man. Look, proposition for you, listen or don't, I don't care. And straight away, boom, they'll be like, oh shit, this guy doesn't care, can't. Forklift, yes or no? Eye contact, this is where you hold eye contact. They give in and they say, most definitely yes. All right, mate, no need to be so eager. Fucking hell, never mind. Again, chasing after me. What do you want? You want the forklift, okay, how many do you want? 17, bro, everyone wants 17. Unfortunately, mate, I don't want to deal with you. Boom. That was Amazon. Oh, actually, this isn't even just for work. I actually just quite like the look of this. Oh, I can make it tighter around here.
What's up, guys? More plates, more dates. Come, I'm gonna stay like this. I'm gonna react to Sam's fucking feedback that he's done for the check-in.
Tom fucking Barrow. How are we, bro? Welcome to another check-in. And, bro, I'm in my new setup. Which, on that note, we're gonna fucking put a 2000s throwback on, because guess what? I'm in that vibe, mate. I'm in that fucking vibe this morning. And we're gonna find one. I've got one I liked, actually. We're gonna fucking...
Sangles with all. Down.
I nearly had a heart attack this morning. I was like, bro, how's he gaining 4 pounds a week? Yeah, because bro decides to gain 26 pounds overnight.
Shit.
Doesn't fucking happen, mate. So wrong. My only assumption is it's meant to say 146, which if that is the case, then holy shit, big drop. Very fucking nice. Training has been very good from from what I can see, from what you have trained. Nutrition, bang on, bro. Love that shit. Activity-wise, steps, smoked. Cardio has also been hit, which is good. Recovery, sleep time, decent. Sleep quality, good muscle tonus, also very fucking good. And the photos I reviewed already, yeah. We are decent. We are decent compared to, obviously, where we first started. And these shots here, I love the flex shots, bro. Obviously, I don't want to diet you forever. I don't want to diet you forever. We've got 3 weeks remaining. And after this, we are going to stop and have a diet break, okay? I do think we do have more dieting in us. That's just my opinion.
Agreed. But
this diet process hasn't been smooth sailing. You've picked up multiple injuries, etc. So
agreed.
We can warrant what's called a diet break. Now, between now and then, okay, I'm not going to give you a refeed. I did say to you, I think I'm planning a refeed soon. That's because my plans were to diet you for longer.
I'm so excited for it.
I think we warrant instead doing a diet break, okay, and then getting back to a diet when you are able to, because we're going to make an adjustment today, which is going to suck ass, basically, okay? So, in terms of everything, all markers are great. In terms of adjustments, what we're going to do is we're going to up your cardio, okay? We're going to do 40 minutes now instead of 35,
no.
Okay? Steps, I think, are in a good spot. I think we can do 40 minutes of cardio easily, all right? Now, we might increase it to 6 days per week, but for now, we're going to keep that as it currently stands. Nutrition plan, I don't think we warrant making any more adjustments to this as of yet, okay?
Let's go.
No, not as of yet. We'll keep this as it is. And then the check-in itself. So, let's have a look at this. Training's been enjoyable. Performance has been high as well. Energy's been good. Diet's been good. Appetite's been a 2, which is expected during a fucking diet phase, mate. Sleep and mental state have been great. I'll send you over a list I'm making tomorrow, bro. Please do send the list over. I need that, okay? Just fucking love food so much, mate. I haven't slacked at all this week. Good. No snacking. Good. Okay. No, Brody. 400 subs. What the fuck, bro? I'm proud. Now, next goal, 500 subs, which you're already on the way to. I saw your post, 406.
You already know.
So you're on your fucking way. I'm super proud. Road to 1K, mate.
Okay. Pretty interesting, to be fair. Main takeaways. 40 minutes of cardio rather than 35 minutes, 5 times a week. That's fine. 5 minutes extra. It's going to be a little bit annoying. Who cares? No snacking. Haven't slacked. Haven't done any of that last week. It's been some weeks where I haven't like done that as well. Some weeks I've just been like, oh, fuck it. Because I went on like a few meals and this and this. Life got in the way, basically. But that's okay. That's okay. I know what I know. I have a feeling I know what I can do from here. I like the idea of the diet break. I do need to tell Sam I'm basically dieting for, I want to say the end of mid-July, because that's when I'm going on holiday with my mates. I just want to look diced for it, so that's cool. That's about it, to be fair. Yeah, cold. Cold chicken.
Latte macchiato. Milks, yeah. Just put it in, buddy. It's definitely fresh. Oh, I can't wait for this shit, man. I'm going to do the leg. But bitches, get money. Holy shit. Oh my God, bro. I have so much energy and I'm having a coffee. Me after Chipotle. Oh my God, what am I in such a weird mood for? Autism is strong with this one. Day by day. Enjoy!
To drive home from the gym, had a very good session. Thought I'd get one of these hydration drinks because I'm quite dehydrated. 20 calories in the whole thing, it's fine. Lemonade flavor, never tried this one. So what's coming off my tongue right now is a 9.23 out of 10. What's making it not a 10? That's a 10. No, that is a 10. That's a 10. That's really good. Highly recommend.
I've decided to have Cocoa Pops normally, not in the ice cream way today. 70 grams of Cocoa Pops, 150 milliliters of almond milk, and then 40 grams to go with salted caramel today of protein. Big pinch of salt. Added a bit of water as well. Boom. And that is the day complete. I've got my reading to do. My mum's giving me this book. And I bought this one today. Edited the video this far. It's currently on 10 minutes, so I don't really want to push it too much longer. Day 39 complete, pretty much. Stuck to the same diet. I need to do an outdoor workout today. I have done quite a bit of walking this morning, 30 minutes, but I'll do 15 more minutes. 15 minutes of football when my mates come over later. Well, probably a bit more than that, just to make sure I get it all done.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe because I want to reach 75 days. And a video every single day is pretty cool, I think. So drop it a subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was quite a longer video today, but I kept it short form, so short clips. Hopefully your awful attention span managed to stay throughout. And if you're still here, fucking love you. Safe.